me help you? Hello guys, welcome back to Joyzone Tech. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can run Windows Cloud PC using GitHub Codespaces. This method doesn't require any ngRock authentication. Before we begin, if you are new to this channel, be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon for the upcoming videos. For this tutorial, you only need a browser and any desk app. Open your browser. First, you need to create Outlook Mail ID, as I have already created. I have provided a tutorial link from which you can learn to create Outlook Mail ID. Go to github.com and sign up with the Outlook Mail ID. Enter any repository name. Click on Creating a New File. Create a dummy example file. Go to GitHub Codespaces. Click on Get Started. In Branch, select your repository. In Machine Type, select 4-core. Click on Create Codespace. Wait for a few seconds for the code space to set up. Copy and paste the following code from my blog post. Click on Enter. Click on Ports. Click on 8006 link. Click on Middle Internet icon. You can watch the Windows installation from the browser. Now you need to wait at least 10 to 20 minutes for the Windows to install and load. In this tutorial, I don't have persistent storage, so couldn't load the Windows image. from browser. It's difficult to run the Windows 10. So to fix that, we will install AnyDesk in Windows 10. Enter the code from Windows 10 to AnyDesk app. Be sure to enable Control My Device option. Voila! You got your Windows 10 running smoothly on your device. Now let's check the internet speed on this cloud PC. Internet speed on this cloud PC is very good. You can download or upload your work or any data from one destination to another using this cloud PC. You will get 500 gigabytes of storage. Be sure to check out other popular videos from my channel. You can close the browser after connecting to AnyDesk. To stop the cloud PC, go to Codespace terminal. Enter the command docker ps. You will get container ID by this command. Enter the command docker kill and enter your container ID. So in this way you can run Windows 10 on your device using GitHub Codespace. Hope you like this video. comment down your highest cloud PC session time. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.